What should I call my world? Flagellation?
Pick a more flag.
Flagellation Island?
Okay. Is it this thing? What the hell? Oh, the hollow table. Okay.
Did I get a name for my island? Flagellation Island?
Oh, what?
Ooh, difficulty.
Look at the beady had to sit in front of Cal.
She's sexy. She's sexy girl. What's up? She's got a big old binocular on.
There's a massive ship landing, so I cannot hear you.
I'm about to launch a rocket. Oh my god, I can make it like chicken skin. See, why would you want to pick the body before the face? Because the body kind of determines the face.
That's creepy. All I can hear is you grumbling and shit.
Trying to decide if I want to be a dude or a chick, because this chick got green eyes and red hair, and I'm already, like, enthralled.
No. Damn it.
What? There's no, like, cherry red. I mean, she's kind of redhead red. Kind of reminds me of somebody I know.
The last thing you need. No.
Oh, she got a voice? Oh. Do that again.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
I like it.
Can you not?
Oh God. No. You can't just adjust just the boobies. It's kind of disappointing. Just over here building my perfect woman.
That's even creepier.
I can't change eye color. I mean, it's green eyes, so.
I'm ignoring you.
If I could adjust the hair length, I could make this look like just somebody I know.
Don't do that. That is so fucking creepy. So creepy.
She would definitely tell me so, too.
Yeah.
But then she'd tell me, no, adjust this. Do this. And then she'd go, but you're creepy.
As you are.
Yeah. No lies detected.
Oh my god. Daniel still never brought me a Coke. He's ignoring me.
He's mad because we judged him for not cleaning his room and eating half a bag of cheese.
Well, I'm gonna There's nobody watching right now, so I'm gonna go get my own fucking coat. I don't play goddamn video games, I'm gonna go get a Coke.
Oh, you're gonna love this game, I can tell already, it's just loading. The towers are the key, down the tree holds. What? Let's pick up fallen branches. Or hit trees to get some wood. Open options menu at the escape. The build menu. What? B. That's what you don't get. I don't think this mouse is moving. Wait. So, is this options? Controls? They're by the deep freeze. Here, look. Oh yeah, I like pigtails.
Is that,
yes, she's very pretty girl.
She looks like an
animal. I do have a 21-year-old. Options, controls. Right, sprint to shift, control. Controller pad. Anything in here but cells. Yeah, we'll see how we can muddle through here. What's over here?
That definitely looks like a character I would make.
See, no.
I don't know why you say no, because that's exactly what I would do.
Did you hear it, lesbian?
Nope.
Still, see, I said hey.
What in the fuck is happening? Oh my god, there's graboids. I'm gonna get eaten by a graboid. Ooh! No! Oh, I didn't like that.
Crouch, C. Roll, control. Okay. Down.
Where am I supposed to be going?
Yeah, probably be careful. Here, take some basic supplies. Surprise! Okay, what'd you give me?
What are you saying over there?
She gave me stuff. Oh, I got wood. I have unused stat points.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh no.
Open menu and unlock pulse. Oh, B.
Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy.
Where do I want to put my bench?
Oh my! Open a box. Oh my god. What am I in combat with?
Select the recipe. Oh, Jesus God.
What?
I had to build her a wooden club.
What did you do?
And she holds it like
what?
It's... She holds it like it's, what would a boy do if he had a stick that was really long and he was standing around?
Can you not?
But it, I mean, that's exactly how she holds it.
Because you're gross.
This creature coming to kill me.
You don't have to make it weird.
Says who? Any wood and stone.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. This creepy gotta kill me! What? Creepy shit. In the hell?
I wonder if I take fall damage. Fall damage. Well, here's one of those angry sheep. A lamb ball. Well, I'm gonna hit him over the head with a club.
Oh my.
Happen.
No.
Hello, lamb ball. Are we friends? What do we do? Do I kill you?
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Attack pals till we can then practice.
Oh, nope, 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 that's not a good move either. Ah!
No spheres available. I have no spheres.
I am not a fan of this. Not even a little. Nope, I can't go that way.
So I guess the lambs are like lamb ball guineas.
This is horseshit. This this wedding is bullshit!
Oh, it's easy lagging.
What?
Oh, it's easy lag. Probably both our streams are lagging. Oh, huh? Mine. There was a network error.
No!
There it goes. Kativa, can I go ahead and kill this? Can I beat the piss out of the kitty cat?
Fuck off, you fucking...
Look how big my stick
bullshit
is, Kativa.
Bullshit ass fucking grumpy.
My stick is huge. I got a big stick.
I'm getting killed over and over again by an angry fucking scorpion bullshit. Come on! Jump! What the fuck? What the fuck?
You're over there killing Jedis. And I'm over here being peaceful and serene.
Suck my dick, you grumpy thing! What, you an asshole?
I think sheep just trumpeted at me.
Fucking prick ass motherfucker.
Fuck. No. Can I steal those?
Now I got the little fucking crabs that were chasing down Captain Jack Sparrow. Yes, Beatty, you can go scan them.
Son of a beach.
Can we not use these weird ass fucking camera angles? Okay. Didn't seem very smart, bud. Piss off, you asshole. Oh. Do you got this? Oh, she's bad ass. Got a new cosplay.
What, you're Jedi?
No. The Night Sister. No, I am weak. Is it? What the fuck is that then? Oh my. Was bad. I am.
Mm-hmm.
jump up, asshole. Oh, god damn it.
How do I build a fire?
There we go. Bitch.
Yeah, I just hit my fire. Tell her she got fire.
I am here for this outfit. I am so here for it.
I'm hungry. What items in inventory? I haven't seen any food.
Literally or figuratively?
Oh, red berries. Did I just fall to my death? Oh, I can't see shit. How do I...
Oh! I am stuck. Oh god. No. No. Whoa! That was dramatic.
It's not what I want to build, not what I want to build. That's all it's letting me build. How do I eat? Oh, there it is. Torch.
Let me.
There's food in the slot. It won't let me put your food in this.
All I can hear is you babbling.
I babble. Cook. No. Yeah, I'm starving. I have to start.
Get out of here.
How the fuck do I eat? I'm gonna die. Starving to death.
Yes, beauty, you can scan it. Thing. There's nothing.
Oh, that's stupid.
Can I, like, move? What is happening? What the hell? I like tripped out. It's so weird.
Chicken.
You are Nope.
When she's overloaded, she shuffles like she's got a butt plug in.
Oh my god. Where are we going? Okay. Good thing. No. Creepy ship.
Oh, I win.
Hagrid in the
Hey. Baked berry. Start production.
I didn't expect anybody to swing by because everyone's playing that goddamn game. Dad's already playing it. He's literally just on Discord. He's playing it. I'm not surprised at seeing how much you've been playing it. I found a new cosplay, though.
I found a new girlfriend.
But look at her, look at her, look at her. Hi, big, tall, giraffe-looking thing, but not with a weird, goofy head. Hagrid said that girlfriends are gross, girls are games are like.
She's my game girlfriend. Little redhead, not a lot of clothing, green eyes.
These things are so weird.
I'm on fire. Stop, drop, and roll. Oh my god. So,
What?
If you make a fire, and you do it, you literally set yourself on fire. It gives zero shit.
Ironic that that's how that works. If you step in the fire, you catch on fire.
Every other game, you just run right through it.
No, there's a few games where you step in the fire, you catch on fire.
Yeah.
In Minecraft, you make the wrong fire, you set your entire game on fire.
Get your chop down.
They literally had to fix the mechanics of fire. Can I sprint?
Oh, I need more stones. Come here.
Am I even going the right way?
I just ran through the fire again. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, but I don't think you're supposed to do that.
I'm hungry again?
I'm very sucked into this game.
Where's my inventory? We're out of food already?